The following presentation has been approved for mature audiences only. Viewer discretion is advised.